Hey.
Good work this week, Speedy. You set us up nicely for the qualifier.
Was there ever any doubt?
Well, keep this up, my little gearhead, and the grand is as good as ours.
Ours, huh?
You know the secret to your success is me.
How much gas left in the tank here?
Off-road time!
Oh, I'll keep chasing this jackass if it kills me. This jerk is nuts. Spotted the suspect. We're back on.
That 2440 got away from me, Patrol.
Suspect lost at dew point.
I don't want to mess this up again.
I have that perp.
That one hurt. Hey, forget about the LPD.
Just heading out. Where you been? Haven't seen you in the garage lately.
I'm making moves, Speedy. Finding those doors to open for you.
Oh, yeah? What kind of doors?
The kind of doors that win you races.
You know I'm a fan of those doors.
I bet. I'll see you soon.
Don't worry, you'll get a chance to win it back. Hey,
ain't no thing.
Dispatch, I'm gunning for those street racers. I lost him.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Listen up, people. Keep searching for this punk. That's all she wrote for me, folks.
Try it free for 1001 nights. We're certain you'll have the best sleep of your life. Alright, what's good, Labbers? Tonight I'm talking about gaslighting. It needs to stop. These racers are being treated like hardened criminals. Most are just young people looking for a way to express themselves in a city that's continually marginalizing them. I'll ask you, do they represent a danger to the community, or are you sane? That's for you to decide. What isn't in doubt is the excessive focus on these underground races from the LPD. Cops.
Have a good race out there. Can't ask for more than that. And I'm not sure where Tess is at, okay? If you see her, you tell her to get back here and put that storeroom back to the old system. She messed it all up and now I can't find shit. Just her takeout boxes.
I know it might feel like you're on your own behind the wheel. You're not. I got your back. On this shore of the lake, this crew won't back down from a fight.
Thanks, Rydell.
And even if we lose, you know we always have each other. The garage is your home.
I know. And the possums. Don't forget about the possum.
Interceptors begun the chase.
I've got a few more tricks on my sleeve. That was too easy!
Okay, you know what? We need to put this driver down.
I just bust you.
These probes can't drive worth a shit.
I'm still gonna beat you. Are you aiming for me? Hey!
All units, interceptors first on the scene. Contact!
straight check! These perps are trying to railroad us! We're here! Interceptor has been grounded by the suspect!
Chasing down the suspects. 2440's just slammed into us. Interceptor on the scene, Control.
You're seeing my good side.
Ooh, this driver's got some serious anger issues.
Hey, yo, see that flash? That was your cash, baby!
Heavy's here to kick butt and take names.
Alright, looks like I got some competition.
Undercover's here, dispatch. We got this. Suspect's car is a total wreck, dispatch.
Betting over stupid drama, that's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stats.
You betting on me?
Well, not just you. I'll never bet on just one horse.
Hold up. You betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later.
Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yas bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.